Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Arturo Vidal. He's always a massive asset because everyone, teammates and opponents alike, know he'll never stop running. There are very few who are better at breaking up opposition attacks, and his aggressive, determined personality can give this team a very strong boost now, especially when they're up against it.
Well, quite no argument for me on that one. Played back in. It's a good ball and he could be in.
He's in plenty of space here.
Towering header! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Interesting ball. Spread neatly. And he's in a really good position. Can he finish?
That was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Now the finish! They score! Half-time imminent! What a time to score!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Played with finesse. He could be in here. Chance!
It's a loose ball.
Defending was strong and firm. Real chance! He scores! Two to the good! They have breathing space! Not so much sophistication as doggedness and sheer bloody-mindedness.
Listen, he would have been advised to do that as a kid, and it's obviously etched in his mind now.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
He's left his man. And the finish! Oh, no, that could be a costly miss.
Well, they're definitely going about things the right way, Peter. A goal soon can bolster energy levels now.